And the biggest problem is that wildfires are getting worse, right? They're getting more intense, the wildfire season is lasting longer and starting earlier, and so more and more people are being impacted. Communities that are in that wildland-urban interface are getting pretty good at that, right? Getting ready for fire season, but getting ready for smoke season is something different. We started as this large collaboration of scientists from across the West Coast, so it's British Columbia, Washington, Oregon, and California. Forest ecologists, air quality managers, public health professionals, medical professionals. Our task was to think about wildfire smoke and health and kind of combining managing fire, managing forests with thinking about the people that are affected by smoke as well. In order to improve the wildfire situation and crisis, we need to fight fire with fire, but any type of smoke can be a risk for people. It's harmful to your health, both respiratory, cardiovascular, reproductive health can be harmed by wildfire smoke. There were some strong opinions at the beginning. People who are very pro-prescribed fire usually don't get along with people who are very pro-public health. All smoke is risky to some extent, was not understood by the forest, by some forest ecologists, right? And prescribed fire is absolutely needed, is something that was not understood by all the public health people. And so kind of starting with those absolute truths from each discipline and coming together and saying, okay, how can we take steps forward? Smoke is really where all the disciplines come together. The biggest takeaway from this paper is that we need more interdisciplinary work when we're moving into this field of wildfire research. We kind of talked through some risk communication strategies from the different disciplines that I think people will be able to integrate into their own communities, which hopefully will be really helpful.